Joseph Beuys, 1921-1986.
Joseph Beuys was born in Germany in 1921. In the 1960s, he started to use materials such as felt, copper, grease, and wax in order to show the flow of energies, chaos, and shape. His substantial body of work includes drawings, dimensional paintings, writings, and numerous installations involving everyday objects. In the 1970s, through clever use of the media, Beuys began shaping, through his work, the political and social landscape.